Good morning students, you will. Good morning students, this is my first video on large numbers for the class 5th. In this chapter you will learn about 6 digit and 7 digit number. 6 digit and 7 digit number. As you know, smallest 6 digit number will be 1 lakh and greatest 6 digit number will be 9,99,999. If we add 1 in it which in greatest number, so you will get smallest 7 digit number. It will be 10 lakh, okay, and greatest 7 digit number is 99,99,999. Okay, now we will understand what is the place value chart, okay, and Indian place value chart. As you know about it, there are periods. There are 4 periods, there are 1,000 and lakh and current, there are places, okay. In ones, 3 places are here and 1,000, lakhs and crores, there are 2 places here. Here is an example, they have written 5 in crores, 2 in 10 lakh, 1 in lakh, 0 in 10,000, 5 in 1,000. So you will read it as 5 crore, 21 lakh. 5,747. So this will be your standard form. Why standard form? Because once period over, when's over, they put it comma here, then 1,000 period over, they put it comma here, then lakhs period is over, they put it comma here, and in last they have written in word form also 5 crore 21 lakh 5,747. Okay. As you know how to represent this number on abacus, this is abacus. We will make abacus like this: 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. And according to their places, we will make beats. Okay. And here's an example. This example is 43 crore, 67 lakh, 38,756. So I have drawn the beats according this number here. Okay, and expanded form, you know how to write the expanded form here. Like 4 is on 10 crore place, so we will multiply it 4 by 10 crore. And 3 is on crore place, so we will multiply it 3 as 1 crore. Okay, so this will be our expanded form, as I told you how to do it. Now we will form smallest and greatest number. As you know how to form smallest and greatest number, in case 1, repetition of digit is not allowed. Okay, there are conditions. You don't have to repeat these days. Okay, example 3, 2, 9, 5, 6 and 8. You have to make greatest number here. Okay, so you will write greatest number, greatest digit 9, 8, 6, 5, 3, 2. Okay, so this will be your greatest number, and smallest number will be your 2, 0, 5, 5, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9, and 0 will be on, always comes on second place. Okay, next, in case 2, repetition of digit is allowed. Okay, as per the instruction, form example here, form greatest and smallest 8 digit number using each of the digit 2 and 1 twice. 280 and 1 twice. Okay, you have to repeat these digit twice, 2 times. So greatest number will be what? 88, 22, 1100. Each digit is repeated as 2 times. Okay, and the smallest number will be this. You have to write the smallest number here, 1, and you have to repeat 1 2 times. So 11, then 00, then 22, then 88. Okay. I have a home assignment for you. In question number 1, you have to write the numbers name of these numbers and expanded form of these numbers. And in question number 2, you have to write the place value of encircled number and period also. Okay. And in 3, you have to make a abacus and show these numbers to draw the beads here. Okay.